I thought that archaeology was all about digging up rocks. I mainly work in the lab here. We get exhibits from different investigators and we process them for fingerprints.